going upstream in Ganga. Ganga is in full flow right now, a bit muddy, but in really full flow. What a fantastic place. We have to restore this once again to its full glory, because never before have humans dared to create something as magnificent and as profound as Kashi on this planet. But unfortunately, it has taken the beating of times and invasions, and much has been damaged. But it's time to restore this, it's time to put this back. This is not religion. This is our responsibility. If we are concerned about human well-being, the methods and the mechanics and the tools which were created for human well-being must be restored.